today we have a newly confirmed case of COVID-19 in Ogun State. The said case is a 62-year-old male who resides in Shagam, and they have history of recent travel, returning on the 17th of March. They presented with a history of cough and was tested, and the test has come back positive. Our priority at the moment is to provide care for the gentleman. He's being transferred to our isolation center, which is located at Ogun UTH Shagam. Thank you very much.